30 years of the World Wide Web here on BBC 4. How crime went online in an hour with Storyville, Silk Road, drugs, death and the dark web. First, with 93 million taken every day, a study of the selfie with artist Ryan Gander, which contains some strong language.